2017. Today is your day to celebrate. And tomorrow, you will be officers in a nation at war. The United States and our coalition partners are attacking almost 100 targets a day in the air against ISIS in the Middle East. And 80% of those weapons are delivered by the United States Air Force. Russia is economically weak.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's an absolute honor to be here today and join in this special day. Secretary Wilson, thanks for the introduction, but more importantly, thanks for your willingness to come back and serve as our Secretary of the Air Force. And I know I speak for all the Academy grads and all of our airmen to know that they're very, very happy to have one of their own as flight lead. And the General Goldfein and Chief Wright, thanks for your leadership. I would just tell you, and I think you all know, we have exactly the right team in General Goldfein and Chief Wright leading our Air Force into the future. Change is not going to stop when you graduate. By the time that you make major, the United States Air Force is going to look much different than it does even today. That said, if you remain flexible and consider your experience here in the Academy merely the beginning of a lifelong pursuit of education, you're going to be capable of leading that change and adapting to new and unforeseen challenges. I want to shift gears for a minute and talk about an aspect of our profession that hasn't changed through the years. What hasn't changed is that the military profession, at the end of the day, is about people. And the primary difference between success and failure, on and off the battlefield, has historically been about the human. As graduates of the Academy and men and women heading off to be leaders in our Air Force, and a few of you in the Army, Navy, and Marine Corps, your priorities are going to change. After today, the focus is not on you anymore. It's not about your GPA, your MPA, or your PEA. It's not about the superintendent's pin on your uniform, and it's not about your accomplishment. It makes me confident of the product we produce here at the United States Air Force Academy. It makes me confident in you, even though we just met. I don't share your concern because I'm absolutely confident that you will measure up to the task at hand. You lead change, and you